Abby.
Merry Christmas, Tiny Tim.
What are you doing here?
Well, today's Christmas. I just came from church. I didn't have anything planned, and I wanted to be with my team. Where's everybody?
In the field.
How's he doing?
You know.
Has he, mentioned his daughter?
No.
You think he'd like to see her?
I don't know. Why are you asking?
Because Melissa's in the lobby and she wants to see him.
How does she know that we found him?
Well, she might have figured it out when I called her and told her.
Abby, what are you doing? You called her? Gibbs is gonna kill you.
No, he won't. Think about it, Tim. This is the greatest fairy tale ever. There's a little girl and her dad leaves. And then he lives on the streets. And then he dies. And she's never gonna see him again. She's never gonna get to say all the things that a daughter wants to say to her father. And then she grows up and she has a child of her own. And then, wonder of all wonders, he comes back from the dead and they get reunited on Christmas.
Abby, are you finished?
Please, 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 pretty please, do it for me, okay? Just tell him Melissa's here. You'll understand when you see the sparkle inside.